Okay, this is the best sound I can get out of this 53 super amp right now. Might need to move the camera a little closer. That's all three on the volume. That's it, folks.